But Rob, take us through the discussions you're having with customers in terms of, all right, how are they applying this? What do they want to do with this, you know, this cool secret sauce?
Yeah, so across a number of different areas, you've got customers have a large amount of unstructured data that could be inside the firewall, that could be outside, things they want to understand, but today they essentially have to read, or at best they have to put forward a solution which gives them a subset of documents to read, sort of search and recall. What they're ultimately trying to do, though, and what we're all trying to do, is identify actors and actions and facts and patterns and put those things in place and time. And we want to be able to do that in the most efficient, automated way possible. We don't want to have to go read and then load things into fact bases. We want a computer to do it for us. And so when that's in the in the government scenario, that can be to find bad actors. If it's in a legal environment, you know, they're always fundamentally trying to answer the questions, you know, around who knew what when. That information may be, you know, in, you know, emails. That may information may be out in discussion boards. It may be out in, you know, other areas. To be able to fuse those things together, and this is where the sort of the technology and what Tim just walked us through in terms of the ability to take on a lot of different domains and be able to understand those things without having to pre-model really matters. You need something that can link across various data sets and surface the key people or entities, organizations, and things, and enable you to start to draw connections, conclusions from that data. And that matters, we think, in, you know, whether you're a bank or a financial services business trying to make sophisticated, intelligent trades, whether you're doing electronic discovery and trying to much more efficiently search and understand large amounts of data. We think it matters down the road in health as well, where you've got large amounts of unstructured data in health records that can really only be understood today.